It's Tuesday, which means it's time for Queer Say. Tune in tonight and watch me and my guests talking about what's in the news for the LGBT plus community.